I'm Nelson D'Souza, and the University of Missouri-Columbia is advancing Missouri's higher education. I came to the United States from Australia my senior year of high school. My father came to be a professor here at the university. Got to see a little bit of the university, see different things they do. Got to experience the engineering department from him. And once I entered through the university and became an engineer, I got to experience some of the physics departments and really enjoyed the astrophysics aspect of it and transferred over. The university is advancing the higher education by reaching out to a lot of people and by providing these extracurricular activities. The undergraduate research really sets the students ahead, and having the different organizations and allowing students to take leadership roles is really setting them ahead. By bringing in different speakers, students' minds are being molded a lot more than they would elsewhere. They always expect a lot from you. I currently took a course where the professor said he's preparing us for when we get to the graduate level for us to look at the class and go, this was nothing compared to undergraduate. And that preparation really is emphasized throughout all the courses and helps strengthen the student. There are plenty of opportunities for the students to stand up on their own and take the initiative. And when you do, you get an education equivalent to the top schools in the nation.